and gentlemen, New York and surrounds, probably Perth, up north, down south, wherever you come from. This here is the story of the Rock Island Line. And the Rock Island Line, she runs down into New Orleans. And just outside New Orleans, there's a toll gate. And just now in our story, we see a train rolling up to the station. You got certain things on board, you gotta pay that man some money. And so the station master, he calls down to the driver, he says, "Boy, what you got on board?" And the driver says, "I got sheep, I got cows, I got pigs, I got horses, I got all livestock, I got all livestock, I got all livestock." And the man said, "Well, that's okay. You don't have to pay me nothing. You just roll on through." And now that driver thinks he's safely on the other side, toot-toot. He starts to gather up a little bit of steam. I'm starting to feel kind of frisky. I don't know about you, but his knees are weak and his palms are sweating. Apparently he's gonna only get that one shot to roll on through, one shot. Don't even talk to me about my spaghetti. Oh yeah, he's building up some steam, he's gathering up some speed. And now that he's safely on the other side, he feels pretty good. He comes back down the line to that man and he says, "I fooled you, I fooled you, I got big eye, I got big eye, I got all big eye.